Well, now that spring has sprung, we're with Dallas at Bliss Salon Spa Boutique, and we're going to get some fashion tips today, and we're also going to talk about if you're planning to take a vacation, what you should be packing. So let's start with the fashion trends for early 2021. What you got, Dallas?
Okay, awesome. So we have just some of the top trends that are going to be hitting us here in the spring.
Yep.
Still comfort is a focus. So we have one of the top trends is going to be easy pants. So move over leggings.
Right.
It's more with a jogger now.
But it's still about comfort. In 2020,
yes.
We were like, we got to be comfortable. So that's continuing into 2021.
Yeah.
All right.
We have these really like easy pull-on skirts. Extremely comfortable still for working at home or even wearing out and about too. Another top trend is stripes.
Stripes?
So big, chunky stripes, and a focus on the pastel colors.
Very pretty, yeah. And yellow, you said yellow is the top color, right?
Yellow is a hot color this season.
All right, that's very pretty and comfortable too. So we're still kind of sticking with comfort, and I do believe comfort's going to be the trend with all of these today. Seems right.
Yeah. Yes, exactly. So another piece here is the easy dress. So just loose and flowy. Ours that we have here in the boutique have pockets. That's always a hot item for
gotta have those pockets.
Put the pockets in.
Yeah.
Or put the hands or whatever.
Yep. Well, especially because springs in Michigan can still be a little chilly, so you want
to,
you know, warm up those
hands. So then, if you haven't noticed, tie-dye everything. So we have the easy dress and tie-dye, but we also have the pastel tie-dye.
So we've got the chunky stripes, and we've also got tie-dye, and we've got yellow. So, but it seems like all the bright, light pastel colors.
Yeah, they call them the sorbet pastels. So we have some kimonos in the tie-dye as well. Nice for vacation.
Right.
And then we also, for vacation, these kimonos are still really hot.
If you're headed to the beach?
Yes, if you're headed to the beach or the pool. You can also wear these as a clothing item with the right pair of leggings, depending on where you're going.
And still with the pastel, but it's a little punch there with some bright color there. Good.
These tassels are just really beautiful. And summery.
All right, so now when it comes to, we know some of the bright colors are gonna be in, the pastels are in. What about accessories with your vacation plans or with 2021? What's trending now with the accessories?
Yeah, so these fun totes, like totes are just like made out of cool materials and have different colors in them. But this tote here is made out of like a yarn and it has some cool fabrics or some cool yarns in it. And pastel colors also.
Not to date myself, but that almost reminds me of the macrame days.
Yes, it's definitely the macrame days.
I think we had art
even
on
like
our
my
wall.
Earring.
Yes.
Even my earrings are a macrame version of an earring.
Yeah, okay.
So yeah, like these fun totes, like these are hand, like just little clutches. These ones are a little bit more colorful. Still like tying the scarf on the bag is fun, and even headscarves are really popular now as well. Like
in the hats too?
Yes, and we have these hats for vacation that are a lot of fun as well. I love this one personally.
Yeah.
We've got kimonos to match them all, so.
That's what I was gonna say. I see a tie-in here with the colors.
Yeah.
Well, very good. So they can check out all of these fashions, get ready for your vacation planning. Spring, of course, has sprung, so we gotta get you trending for 2021. You also told me that I'm being fashionable today.
Yes, I was gonna say another item that's in fashion this spring is the puffy sleeve. It's still really hot this season, too.
Who knew?
It's definitely Stephanie came in the puffy sleeves.
Hey, when it comes to fashion, I'm your girl. Well, thanks for the information today, and come visit the boutique here at Bliss.
Thank you.
Well, coming up next, we talk with Andy about hurricane names, and we find out just how cold those Great Lakes are.